Hey, Larry Flechinger here with House Max Pro Realty. I want to thank you for stopping by our site and requesting more information on the Brevard Flat Rate MLS. And just as a thank you, we've got a couple bonuses we've thrown in here. The first thing I'd like to show you is we have a bonus. It's called a free and quick market snapshot of the market in your neighborhood. This will help you make sure you have priced your home correctly by showing you all the current listings for sale and homes that have recently sold in your area. This is not some useless Zillow estimate. This shows you real live homes for sale on a map, and it constantly updates you as the market changes so you can stay on top of the market. This is well worth your time. It only takes a minute for you to fill it out, and you're set up and you'll start receiving this information. The second bonus I have, it's called our free 2014 for sale by owner guide. This is a 49-page ebook that will walk you through the home selling process, showing you what top agents do to sell homes for top dollar. This thing is jam-packed with information, and I'm sure you'll get a lot out of it when you read it. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, let's talk about who the Brevard Flat Rate MLS is for. It's for investors who want to net more money and get top dollar for their home. Investors, they know how to buy and sell homes, but they know for a fact that realtors bring the best buyers to their homes. They bring qualified buyers and ready-to-buy buyers through their homes and get them top dollar. It's for savvy sellers who know real estate and want to net more money. It's for sellers who are almost upside down and need to net more money and get every penny they can out of their sale because they're marginal on breaking even or bringing money to closing. It's for sellers who just want more exposure to net more money. You know, there's not anything else to say, but the more you expose your home to the buying public, the better chance you have of selling it for more money. It's just that simple. Buy owner sellers who are not getting any offers or showings, you know, you may be in this position right now. You've got your home on the market, you got a sign in the yard, no one's calling you, no one's showing or walking through your home. It gets very, very frustrating. Buy owner sellers who are tired of investor lowball offers, maybe you've had this happen to you. There are a ton of investors out there now just preying on for sale by owners trying to steal their homes and steal the equity from them on their homes. Buy owner sellers who just have no clue but want to save a buck. It's for sellers who want highly qualified buyers coming through their home. The bottom line is you want qualified buyers in your home. You want an agent to bring a buyer through. Agents don't load buyers in their cars that they haven't qualified. So that's what the Brevard Flat Rate MLS brings to the table. Now we're going to talk about how the Brevard Flat Rate MLS really works. We enter your listing in the Brevard County MLS for one low flat fee. Your listing is seen by all Brevard County realtors that are members of our board and in our MLS. Your listing goes out to numerous third-party websites, realtor.com, Zillow, homes.com. I could go on and on with all the different sites your listing will be posted to that will generate a massive amount of exposure for your home. You can offer whatever you want to pay the buyer's agent. A word of caution here, you don't want to go too low because some buyer's agents may not choose to show your home. So think about that when you make that decision. You can send us your pictures or we'll take them for you. We've been doing this for about 22 years now, so we kind of know what people like to see in the MLS and what works best, so we don't mind dropping by and taking the photos for you. You take all the calls from agents who want to show your home. You can set up with the agent at the time they come to show the home, set an appointment. You can purchase a lockbox if you'd like. You can buy them at Home Depot and put it on the door. I highly recommend you do, and leave the home when the agent shows the home. But that's entirely up to you. You will handle all offer negotiations and sale processing. In other words, when you get an offer on your home, you will be dealing directly with the list or the selling agent on this. And you will negotiate that offer to a fully executed offer. Now, once that's done, then the sale processing starts. of which you will be a part of. But it's all pretty straightforward stuff. If you need a little help with that part of the process, give me a call and we'll work something out. You will then finally net thousands of dollars more at closing. That's the bottom line here. That's what this is all about. The Brevard Flat Rate MLS just literally puts more money in your pocket. Okay, let's talk about how you save. Here's a standard listing. Sale price of $100,000, excuse me, a 6% commission, you would net $94,000. Now, this doesn't include any customary or standard seller's closing cost. I just kept it nice and simple. Those costs are there outside of the commission, okay? So in each deal, it's different. So you'll have to work that out as time goes forward. But this is just a basic showing you how you save money using the flat rate MLS. The sale price, again, of $100,000. Less the offer commission. In other words, this is commission that you're going to offer the buyer's agent of 3%. Again, you can offer less if you'd like, and that's entirely up to you. But I went ahead and figured what we would consider the standard situation under normal circumstances. Less the flat fee of $395. Your net now would be $96,615, a total savings of $2,615. Now that breaks down to a per thousand amount. So in other words, if you have a $200,000 home, of course this total savings doubles for you. So this is how the Brevard Flat Rate MLS will save you money. Now, there are a couple ways you can sign up for the Flat Rate MLS. One is a buy now button below, or there's also a contact us button below. Either one is fine. If you have questions, click on the contact button and we'll be glad to answer them. Or if you just want us to chat before you sign up, that's fine too. If you click on the buy button, you're going to be taken to a screen where you can enter your credit card and we'll get you started as soon as possible. So, hey, thanks for listening. I appreciate your time and I wish you all the best with selling your home. Have a great day.